Ladies and gentlemen, recently, in fact, all of you must have noticed that frequency and the intensity of earthquake have increased. Geologists claim that global warming is one of the reasons for increased seismic activity. Melting glaciers and rising sea level disturb the balance of pressure on the Earth's tectonic plates, which, you know, movement of which causes earthquake, thus causing increase in frequency and intensity of earthquakes. It is estimated that around 500,000, that is 5 lakh earthquakes occur each year. So that way, recently it was 7.1, I think, and the recent earthquake that has happened in Indonesia. And their population was not as dense as Bangladesh. So you can well imagine, Allah forbid, I mean, Allah jana rakha kore ar ki. Hole ekhane ki hobe is very, I mean, unpredictable. Exercise like Ushar Dwar offer opportunities to learn strength and weaknesses, that is SWOT, I mean strength, weakness, opportunities and threat, which ultimate opportunities one might think that what opportunities in it, I mean buildings will break, fall, so what opportunity? I mean these opportunities, because you have seen the problem was there, it's American thought, every problem and threat has got a silver lining. There is an opportunity behind it. The recent student, you have seen the students, they have done pandemonium, though later on it was hijacked by some other miscreants. But thing is that it has given the opportunity for Prime Minister and the government to slam on the traffic rules and regulations, because these were there earlier, but nobody used to give heed to it. But now it has been strengthened. So you see, that problem has become an opportunity for us to improve upon it. So this also, that way we have to use this threat to turn into opportunities.